coming to the show, if you've heard of this, this is a huge deal for BBIA, a huge deal for Bay County and Panama City. So I want to thank everybody here.
All right, now listen, out here in the beautiful sun, I'm here with Mike with Bay Cars of Panama City. We're certainly glad they came out to be a part of the expo. Tell us a success story. What you got out here?
Well, I tell you what, man, we've had a great time here at the BBIA Home Expo. It's our first time here at the event, and just nothing but just greatness out here. Watching
first,
come
meaning
by.
They're coming back next year.
Yeah,
too.
We will not miss this again for sure.
Good.
We are Bay Cars.
And they were very amazed at the price of it. So they show up in the store right after here, and they buy the door.
They bought the door.
Yeah.
It's all about value. If you're a vendor and you're not a part of the expo this year, then you need to be a part next year.
After that, and this again, 3 years in a row, the same things happen.
Perfect. Koala Insulation, call them. Like Chris Farley would throw me out of the expo if I did that.
No, you're good.
So, folks, we appreciate Earthworks of Northwest Florida. We're outside. I'm with Kelsey, Mid-South Lumber. They've sponsored this whole kids workshop area.
This, we had to have this. We hammered these two nails in to connect this to this, and then I drilled this in, and then we're putting this here, and I think we're going to hang it on a tree, and we're kind of making, like, swirl feet.
20 minutes. The future roofer right here.
Tony Brown, I'm the owner of Kitchen Designs.
There you go. Yes. There you go. Well, Tony, listen, have y'all had success?
We've had a lot of people stopping in, a lot of people ordering measures and needing to get stuff done in a rapid manner at a good price.
So good,
they
good.
Were right along with us.
Well, we appreciate you being here.
Been great. This is our first year, and we'll definitely be back next year. So we've gotten lots of really good leads. We've met a lot of people in the community, so it's been a great show for us. It's awesome. Highly recommend it.
Awesome.
It's great investment.
Good value.
Awesome value. Great investment.
Awesome. Folks, value, value, value. If you're not a vendor this year, I'm telling you, talk to Stacy and get signed up for next year, because we already have people signing up for next year. So appreciate you, Kim.
Thank you so much.
Success. We appreciate you being a gold sponsor.
Thank you. We'll be back.
Good. Here with Eve Van Clay, and of course, you'll see Woodman Life. The expo is for everybody.
Thank you.
Can you handle the business?
I can handle the business.
Perfect. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Day.
And tell us your success story.
Absolutely, though. This has been a great show, probably the best we've seen in the 7 years we've been doing this at the BBIA. We're really excited for what's coming for next year. Big things we've heard through the grapevine. All we're doing here, we're trying to help people improve the water score at their home. So if you have any interest in help, letting us help you improve that water quality at your house, please give us a call.
Awesome. We appreciate it. And folks, you probably noticed a little wink that he gave. I'm telling you, call Stacy at BBIA and get signed up for next year's event. It's going to be massive. It's going to be unbelievable. So go ahead and make your reservation today on that. All right, we're here with Matt with Hammer Down Development, and again, at the expo. Folks, it's unbelievable out here today. A lot of success stories. And this group, we want to say thank you first. They put the roof on our scholarship home this year. So that was an awesome job there. We really appreciate you on that. But tell us, has it been successful? Are you glad you came out this year?
Absolutely. I think it's been a real good turnout. A lot of people coming. We've certainly made a lot of good relationships. Met some great folks here. Handing out our merch, a lot of kids running around. It's great. And back to the scholarship home, we're honored to be a part of that. Proud to be the ones doing the install for that. And we appreciate the group, the BBIA. Seems like we're just continuing to grow. Our membership numbers are continuing to grow. It's awesome to be part of something that everybody looks out for everybody and uses everybody. Our businesses are all growing because of each other. So if you're not a part of this and you're associated with building in any way, strongly recommend that you guys get involved with the BBIA. It's fantastic.
Nothing else I need to say. Appreciate you.